Johannes Erwin Rommel, born 1891, died 1944, a German field marshal during World War II. Served in the Army of the Imperial Germany, Reichswehr and Wehrmacht. Served 1911 to 1944, rank General Field Marshal. Led the Panzer Division, Army Africa, Army Group. Awarded Iron Cross, First Class. Pour le Mérite, Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross with oak leaves. He who says, sweat saves lives, blood saves sweat, but brain saves.